Hello, people. It's me again. And, of course, it's my same one that you guys have seen before.
Like usual.
And, like I said, this is not a good angle. Right there is. But it won't go on that angle. Oh.
Well, now it will.
There you guys go. You can see me a little bit easier. This is a little bit easier. Now you guys can watch me as I do a little bit more stunts, like to move around, like usual things, like this, and like that, and then of course, and then doing that is not so easy without stepping on something like this. As long as you have nothing in your way, you're fine. Anyways, enough of the chit chat. And I'm getting to my work here, and I'm showing you guys a little bit more things that you guys should know. Now, number one, you don't want to have anything that's, you want to be in a wide open area, not in a cramped in area like this. Number two, it's pretty good that being there. Actually, number two, it's going to be pretty good, but yeah. Anyway, I was just getting down to it though. Let's just get down to this, and I'm gonna get this done. You know what? Now, you go like this, and then you go back up. And then you bend over downward. Here, let me try to show you guys something that I don't think you guys have seen this one before, but this might be new to you to actually get on the ground like this and do a push up. This is my belly touching the ground with this thing. Trying to do push up. See, I can't really do a single push up. Hang on, let me try to do a push up. My belly gets in the way of getting in a push up. I can't even do a push up in this thing. You try to do a push up, your belly catches you. Oh, how funny is that? And of course, I fell again. Okay, now that's over with, and then I can just go like this, and of course, usual 360, and go like this, back and forth, and then that's called the, I don't know what you're going to call that one. And this one is the one I made up. I go like this. And then, of course, fling something off my foot. That was supposed to happen. And then go like this again. And then go like that. And turn real fast. And then. Hang on, let me do it again. Excuse me. Oh man. A little bit of every day. Hopefully you guys like this one. Bye-bye.